you so much for your majesty and your glory and your sovereignty and your power and your love and your compassion. God, we thank you for everything that you are, all your attributes. We just stand before you. We behold our God. Nothing can compare. There is nothing in the universe like you, God. You are holy. You are wonderful. And you have reached down to us and you have saved us and brought us to yourself and claimed us as your people. We thank you, God, what you have done through your Son, Jesus Christ, who became our substitute for us, who obeyed the Father perfectly for us. And we thank you for what your Son has done, what he has accomplished on our behalf, that he has accomplished salvation for us. We thank you, God, for the adoption that you've brought us into your family. You've not left us alone. You've brought us in, brought us to the table. We look forward to that marriage supper with the Lamb. We thank you so much for what we have to look forward to. We thank you, God, that your Holy Spirit lives in us right now, that we don't have to just simply wait, but that your Spirit lives inside of us and gives us power to do your will and to live obedient lives, to please you, God, to live for your glory. We thank you for all that you are, God, and it's in Jesus' name that we pray. Amen.
Amen.